But it has a severe left to right deviation in the blast. So like if you shoot trying to shoot forward, it shoots like.
It's got stick drift. It's got Joy-Con drift built in.
For real.
This is something they carried over from the Switch version.
Dang.